Hello everyone and welcome back to The Perfect French with Dylan. Today we are going to focus on irregular plural in French. We are not going to see the one ending with S, X, AL, etc. They are irregular but I already saw them in the video plural of noun. I'm going to link it in the description box. But today we are going to focus on the irregular one that change either the pronunciation or the spelling. It's a bit the same that for you in English when you say tooth, teeth, foot, feet, etc. As usual, you can get the PDF for this lesson on my website, theperfectfrench.com. The first one we are going to see today is a very common one. Un œil, des yeux. Un œil, des yeux. So here I do the link between des and yeux. We actually never say yeux by itself. There's always deux, two, deux yeux. Les yeux, des yeux. So it's always, always with yeux. If you don't know about the link in general in French, I will put also a video down in the description box how to read in French. So un œil, 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 des yeux. Let's see two sentences. J'ai quelque chose dans l'œil. J'ai quelque chose dans l'œil. J'ai quelque chose dans l'œil. I have something in my eye. So we say dans l'œil, we say in the eye, because we kind of know that it's our eye. But you say in my eye. So for this one, we kind of say it differently. And a common sentence again. Il a les yeux bleus. Il a les yeux bleus. Il a les yeux bleus. So, un œil, des yeux. Numéro 2, le ciel, les ciels, les cieux. This one is a bit confusing because there are two possible plural. But the most common one I would say is cieux. It's mostly used in religion. We are going to see that with the sentence. So you're probably going to hear it somewhere, but you're most likely never going to use it. Unless you're praying. So let's see a sentence. Le ciel est bleu aujourd'hui. Le ciel est bleu aujourd'hui. The sky is blue today. Le ciel est bleu aujourd'hui. And in a prayer, you can say Notre Père qui est aux cieux. Notre Père qui est aux cieux. So, ciel, ciel, cieux. Numéro 3, monsieur, messieurs. So, here the pronunciation is very, very different. For the first one, we don't say monsieur. We don't even pronounce the R at the end. The M-O-N, we pronounce it me, me, cieux. Me, cieux. And then the second one, mes cieux. Mes, like my, mes cieux. Same pronunciation. So it can also mean sir, but just for the sentences, I said gentleman and gentleman. Let's see two sentences. Ce monsieur attend son tour. Ce monsieur attend son tour. And then if we see it plural, ces messieurs attendent leur tour. Ces messieurs attendent leur tour. Monsieur, messieurs. Monsieur, messieurs. Numéro 4. Madame, mesdames. Madame, mesdames. So we use madame, mesdames when we address to a person. You will see in the example. The first one, bonsoir, madame. Bonsoir, madame. And then if you want to address to a group of person, men and women, you will say, mesdames et messieurs. Mesdames et link, messieurs. Mesdames et messieurs. It's usually at the opening of a speech. Also, in the airplane, they say that, mesdames et messieurs. Numéro 5, almost the same one, mademoiselle. Mademoiselle. We don't pronounce the E in the middle. Mademoiselle, mesdemoiselles. Ma, mais. Mademoiselle, mesdemoiselles. Okay? Numéro 6, now we start with the one when the spelling doesn't change, but the pronunciation does. And the first one we are going to see today is un œuf. So here we pronounce everything. Œuf. Un œuf. Des œufs. Z. Un œuf. Des œufs. Okay, so œuf and e, but we do the link with des. Des œufs. Let's see a sentence. Il a un œuf dans son panier. Il a un œuf dans son panier. Un œuf. Neuf. Liaison. Neuf. What if he has two eggs? Il a deux œufs dans son panier. Il a deux œufs dans son panier. Numéro 7. Very similar. Un bœuf. So it's un œuf, but with a B at the beginning. Un bœuf. Des bœufs. Bœufs. Okay? Un bœuf. Des bœufs. In a sentence. Ce bœuf est délicieux. Ce bœuf est délicieux. This beef is delicious. Ce bœuf. And the second one, I took an expression. Mettre la charrue avant les bœufs. Mettre la charrue avant les bœufs. It comes from way back then, when we use cows in the field. So that means to want to do things too fast. So, un bœuf, des bœufs. Numéro 8, un os, des os. We don't pronounce the S when it's plural. Un os, des os. Sometimes people still pronounce the S for plural. It's not supposed to be, but you might still hear it sometimes. Un os, des os. That's the correct way. Let's see a sentence. Le chien mange un os. Le chien mange un os. The dog is eating a bone. And if we see the plural, il a les os solides. Il a les os solides. He has strong bones. Let's recapitulate very quickly. The first one we saw was un œil, des yeux. The second one, le ciel, les ciels, les cieux. Numéro 3, monsieur, messieurs. Numéro 4, madame, mesdames. Numéro 5, mademoiselle, mesdemoiselles. Numéro 6, un œuf, des œufs. Numéro 7, un bœuf, des bœufs. Numéro 8, un os, des os. I hope you enjoy, I hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, it really helped me. You can leave me a comment if you have a question about something in French, I will do my best to help you. And I will see you soon for another lesson.